Welcome to Just a Minute with Dr. John. In Luke chapter 9 and verse 48, the latter part, we see Jesus saying, "For he who is least among you all will be great." We see there's a dispute among the disciples as to who is the greatest. Even in today's Christian circles, there is always a spiritual pride, wanting to outsmart others. When we start seeing other believers who makes mistakes, and immediately a pride comes in us saying, "Oh, I am not like him, I am better than him." When we listen to a message, we start criticizing it and overlook the message. In our hearts, we start comparing with other believers and start being judgmental. One thing which Jesus always hates is spiritual pride and the wish to be greatest. He admires humility, and Jesus says the willingness to be humble, considering the least in the group and encouraging them in the name of the Lord, will always be the greatest. Considering the marginalized, be it by age or money, or social status or even spiritual knowledge, is what is acceptable to God. Let us be considered the greatest by being the least with no desire to be great, but going about doing things quietly, just being great in the Lord's eyes and not in man's eyes. Have a wonderful day.